The sounds, eh? The sounds. See, we're fine. We're gonna need to drink more when we wake up. Duh! What the heck? Oh, did I just transfer it back? What did I do there? Did I just drop on the ground? No. I did drop them all, look at this. I made a mess. There we go. That was silly. Relax, buddy. You can always sleep it off. Where do I get lead paint? I should probably have one of those. Thank you. Dang. Always running out of tools. I have to admit, I'm at that part of the game that I don't really enjoy, right? It's the grind for materials. Like I need glass and lead paint. And I don't know how to get those. And there's nothing really telling me how to get those. And that feels bad. Freezing danger.
Toilet detected. Some of our clients are very sensitive about toilet talk, and therefore we included a dictionary filter which will replace the word feces with the word joy. Judging by the amount of joy around, this is the debris of the liner's public toilet. This means that there may be large reserves of water from the shower tanks nearby. I propose to call it Hammond, although this toilet doesn't look like a manned robot.
Hard to care about him when you're like stuck doing the same thing over and over here. I'm starting to wonder if I should look online. So, I say we go back down here. Nothing. My puppy is screaming. There's no way I can make it all the way over there yet. Hey, why do they make some things left click and some things right click?
Seems they were playing some brain cracking game.
Oh boy, I don't know if I can make it back this time. Oh, I did. You're okay, you're okay. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. I should be able to access my map while I'm in here and do different things. You know what I mean? That's okay, though. Ooh, excuse me. Let's try this again. Before we go outside, there's an oxygen station. Let's make it red. And let's head towards the oxygen station. Because maybe there's oxygen there, and that would be really handy.
The largest condom in the world, and also an emission of gas, most likely oxygen, are detected ahead. The service supply compartment. Almost intact. They usually install oxygen stations here. You would be in luck if you managed to get inside.
No going back now, he's gotta get in or die.
There can be no mistake here, this is working. You must carefully remove the station by removing two screws. Anyway, this doesn't matter anymore. At least now you have an understanding of how to assemble one. You have a set of its parts and a light taste of despair.
Okay.
There's no data on the condom being suitable for an oxygen reservoir, but you can try to construct a simple balloon for distracting yourself from fatal thoughts.
So if we can build better oxygen stuff, we can get further. And that seems to be really the trick of this game, right? Huge. Let's go back down here, I guess.
If this station doesn't explode, your engineering skills will be reconsidered. I recommend that you investigate the immediate vicinity in search of radiation protective equipment for flying to the evacuation zone.
Can I use that? That's interesting. We need a tool to dismantle this. Oh, that's a bummer. If I had known that, I totally would have done that differently. Alright everyone, I think we're gonna save and end it here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Remember, games should be fun. Let's keep having fun. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great night.